I've seen a thousand people kneel in silence, and I've seen them face the rifles with their songs. And I always thought that we could end the killing, but now I live in fear that I was wrong. The killer and the cynic waltz together, their eyes are turned into their skulls. They do not feel the bullets in the bodies. They do not hear the dolphin or the gull. If we do
stop, there'll come a time when women with barren womb will bitterly rejoice, with breasts that dry and never fill with promise. Gladly they'll not suckle one more life. Is this then the whimper and impotence of people raised on fear, a fear that blinds the sense of common oneness, that common love and life or death are here. If we do these things in the green, what will happen in the dry?
Will no one light the candle in the darkness? Will no one be my guide, not let me fall? I've lost a sense that tells me where the path is. I feel the chill of winter in my soul. There's no way I can say the words more plainly. There's no one left to point at anymore. It's you and me, and we must make a choice now, and not destroy the life we're living.